It's a very subtle, a quiet, but powerful whisper. And this is the children to turn and ascend and enter with something no one else can. Escape. Continue. Freedom, the ability to fly, to bring you in front of you and eat it. And let me read in morning. When and how it had to look at the world, and now in a space that I will face that story back to you. I have a cavity right in my mouth, but in my heart, and I have a certainty that my cavity is red and bloody. Inside my system, when I turn around my creation, my own selfish desires have come to ensure to be pure and to recover from me. But the only thing is that I am working to be in, and I am working to control the world in me. When it takes, when it takes, when it takes, and it's all it takes for the human victory. One, one pill, one breath, one drink of a cigarette, one night alone with a lover. And careful to the mask, the voice is captivating. He goes on and on, blessed, passion, love, dread, acceptance, love, security, wealth, connection, love, kindness, assertive, and dream. The increase of satisfaction and respect for others, the end result is always the same. And here, I can do the self-care before, and I remember here. I start to feel the whole life of the past lover, and the state of love, and start to release the dopamine from chemistry, and jealousy, and nicotine, and now no matter what, I can always feel his voice. The extreme of his very sweet words is only stubborn. You often do not feel the escape from my fears and the worries and struggles and insecurities that you have known for a while. The picture he offers me is a knife and some handles. He tracks me in my own desires and makes me admit it to myself. The honesty and the answer. He comforts me when I feel the weight of the world on my shoulders and I am lost if I do this. I know that you could want to quit, but he is the only thing that makes me feel safe and free. The first smile, the beauty on the surface quickly becomes the root that takes control and takes me. You are wonderful.